You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
Well, nobody's happier about the new school in Independence than Mayor Jim Paine. Actually, this one is really unique, a magnet school where the middle school used to be for advanced career and college training. It'll bring in hundreds of visitors to Independence every day.
It is, Ken. We're so lucky to have this school in our town. You know, Miss Dilley's been working on this for about 3 or 4 years and finally made it happen. It's just great for the kids to come here and be able to learn, because not everybody's college material. So they come here and get a trade, whether they go to college or not, they learn.
Well, I mean, for the town, it's going to mean, I would say that with these numbers of visitors and teachers, employees, et cetera, there'll be another restaurant or two in town.
I'm hoping so, Ken. I think, you know, the more people comes in town, the more we need supplies of food and different things, you know, gas stations as well. I think that this is really going to populate the town and help us in a good way.
Must make you feel good. Whenever you mention Independence now, everybody says, wow, it looks better than ever.
It does, Ken. You know, I got a good crew in the town, and we try to keep things picked up, keep it clean. The taxes have been really, really good here for the last couple years, the revenue. So, you know, with that going on, we can do more.
You also just cut the ribbon on a big new dollar store.
We did. We cut that Saturday at about around 9 o'clock. So that's really nice to have here. They've been real busy, and we just need more to come like that.
How's sales tax looking?
It's very good, very good. Our taxes for the last 2 to 3 years have been good. We've been able to put up a little money. Now we have money, we can do things where before we were just broke.
Boy, that's a change from years ago.
It is, Ken. You know, we're getting ready to do our audit for this year. I think Dennis James is coming next Tuesday night, get started on that. Finally, last year we had no findings, and normally we had 30, 40 findings. So everything's getting better for the town.
Any nibbles you want to tell us about in new industry or stores or anything?
Not right now. We are working on a few other things, but not definite, you know. So we'll see how it turns out.
What else do you want to tell us?
That's it. Just thank everybody, you know, for helping with the town and that part of our town, and my council, my city workers, the school board. Thank them for putting the school in here.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.